Hello everyone, welcome to Bargain Gaming, where we can play excellent games without busting our wallets. This is episode 57 of... Diablo.
I need more time.
Wanted a piece of us, so we gave you a piece of us. Okay, in the last episode, we were again disconnected, so
I'm not ready.
Okay. Anyway, I'm trying to find our way out to the... We've talked to Loreth. We helped that young lady. We've helped that lady. And then... oh, that is a common item. And we need to talk to Loreth. Oh, gain basic skills... 15 attack speed. Okay, let's go down and do that. Wow, okay, we want to do this because that is a good aspect. We can slap it on any item that we have. Like right now we have our chest on, so that means we can slap it on that chest, beef up the chest, and then before we just when we find a better one, we can extract it again. The problem, though, is it will cost money. Nice! That's a scythe!
Come on.
gotta, let's go pick up that scythe. Jeez. Let's see what that does. Hopefully it's much better than the current weapon we have. Scythe. 510 in power, yes. So that's plus 47. 18 life per kill. Lucky chance hit is just as good, I think. Lucky chance is better. And then we have 5.5 damage over time. As against ultimate skill. And then damage to stunned enemies is 13. Damage to injured enemies, damage to crowd control. Now, when a segment of bone prison is... Oh, no! Again, something that we don't really need. When a segment of bone prison is destroyed or expired, it deals 40 damage. Anyway, it is a it deals slightly more damage, so we will work with it.
I lack the required essence.
My savior!
this is just what's in here? What's a Reaper? Another scythe, isn't it? That's another scythe. Yeah, Wrecker's Blitz. 507, no. Intelligence, core skills. Yeah, we, you know, we're not getting the aspects we would like. This is these games are becoming harder and harder. They're not that easy. Open area.
I lack the required essence.
We located some. There's something we had to pick up here. Oh no, another prisoner.
I'm out of essence.
Need a horse.
I
Ancient knowledge lies within the lines around Mount Shoot, hidden away by the Triunal Old. Seek out these caches of power and unearth their secrets. Those who return to the Magnus with tribute in hand will earn more than his favor. They will earn the favor of a mother.
Okay, I think we cleared this whole area. Apparently not. Yes, that's a door that we have to open. Currently locked. Sorry about that, sorry. Another prisoner.
My savior. I need more essence.
Yeah.
That's a mad thing. Okay. No, that's... Our ability to raise skeletons so easily. Oh, blast wave. This is something we can activate and just keep going through them. Up a ton of stuff.
Wouldn't have made it without you.
Okay, let's see what are the things we picked up. So this was the last one we looked at. That was the Rector's Blitz. And then a rare dagger. And an odd ring. 501. Okay, that's 100 power, cold resistance, fire resistance, critical strike. 12 damage to stun, damage to crowd control, another two-handed scythe, 359, increased damage, but we'll be losing a lot, so we cannot, so it's kind of hard to give up, because we will give up our shield also. Death Runners, 526, essence cost reduction, dexterity, cold resistance, no. Essence cost reduction is more important. 45 overpower, critical strike, no. We're looking for, okay, defiant plate. Plus one rank, 15% life regen, and one rank to Iron Maiden. No. Chop cage. Rare two-handed scythe. Rare two-handed scythe over power. No. So we just... we need to keep this, right? I mean, yeah. Which is the more expensive one? This is 20,000. The other one's 24,000. Okay. I think we need... Oh, that's still another area we haven't been into. Thank you. Ow! I thought I did back away. Apparently not enough. Come on, come on! Wow, this thing is big. Artillery strike.